Get the most out of your routine by training large muscle groups before smaller ones. An easy rule to remember during any workout session is to train the muscles closest to the midline of your body. For example, on a day when training chest, shoulders, and triceps, it's wise to train in that same order. This is because the chest exercises also train the shoulders and usually the triceps. The chest muscles are a larger muscle group, and if your shoulders and triceps are exercised previously, typically they'll reach a point of failure before the chest muscles can be adequately trained. Training smaller muscle groups first may also increase the chance of injury because once the point of failure has been reached for a small muscle, such as the shoulder, it loses some of its stability. If the chest continues to be trained after this happens, the chance of injury goes up. Utilizing this technique not only helps prevent injuries, but also allows you to get the most out of each muscle group.